Hey friends, welcome to my channel CNC. In this video I'll be showing how to give support to this kind of potted plants. This plant looks like it's overgrown compared to the size of the pot. Even if I plant it in a bigger pot, I will face the same problem. Initially, I had tried tying a small piece of thread to support this plant, but then spiders and other insects made their webs there inside. One is still there. To give your plant little support, all you need is this waste cool drink bottle. I'm just marking to show you where I'm going to cut. Cut either sides and make some holes. So this is ready. These holes will help your plant to breathe. Now I'll be placing my bottle into my pot without hurting the plant.
Okay.
Press it down into the pot. That's it guys, thanks for watching.